There. The temple the time forgot.
And the Varys inside?
Yes. You can see the spell's path from the nave.
What is it?
I don't know. It's probably nothing.
Forgive me, but why build the Vare here?
The spell was originally meant to be cast on Drake's Eye, and this was the only place with an unbroken line of sight. The Targaryens like to think these ruins are their own.
And they look none too pleased to see us.
Seem only to increase, as if they were feeding off our suffering.
This be their leader.
You're more than welcome to us.
Thank you.
Could have been worse, I suppose.
Aye, well, if the forest's taught me anything, it's that there's always something worse.
Is that the nave?
Just inside the dome, yes. But it's what's out here that worries me.
I was thinking they'd all migrated south.
The weaker ones did.
The weaker ones? Did you hear that, Sid?
Oh,
the Surge.
Another of my ancestors' sins. Shall we? The blue veil shows the extent of the spell's reach.
But I can feel its ether from here.
Shula, wait. Before we cross the threshold, I'd like to know a little more about how these magics work. I assume we'll be safe from their influence.
We won't grind to a halt, if that's what you mean. The spell only affects the things that were present at the moment it was cast. We can enter. That means other things can as well.
Like the ones we saw on the way here.
And worse, probably.
Is this Leviathan's doing?
Well, it certainly wasn't ours. When he realized my ancestors were attempting to cast a spell from here, he made to destroy the temple.
And almost did, by the looks of it.
Thank you.
Worship. There was something similar in my father's keep. The priests would deliver their sermons from the dais.
Your father?
That's better.
Last climb then. just as I thought.
Jill, does this ether not feel somehow...
familiar, yes. I sensed it the moment we arrived, though I wasn't sure until now. You can feel it too, can't you, Clive? She's calling us.
You don't mean... the witch?
I do. Though she was more than that. Much more. She was a dominant. A dominant who once commanded the icon that now resides in both me and Clive.
Of course. I don't know why I didn't see it. Who else would have the power to freeze time?
None other than Shiva herself. But for her ether to endure after all these years, it's almost as if... as if she shared it with another, just as Torgal shared in my ice. Die than fail its mistress.
Then it leaves us no choice.
Oh.
moment.
We better cut this short.
Let's destroy it and put an end to this.
Wait. The spell must be weakened, not undone.
Isn't that what we came here for?
Did you ever stop to wonder what might happen to the tidal surge if I unraveled the whole spell at once? I didn't think so. This is going to require a bit more finesse. From wind and light, water and earth, let the silent pall of my ice. There's too much ether. Let me help. Let us help. Almost!
Did it work?
I think so. The thread connecting this place to the child should be broken. Meaning Walyas should finally be...
free once more. Leviathan, our most profaned fragment. Its divinity defiled by the hand of man. Its spirit shackled by his hubris, till Muthos came, bringing release. Now, let the sins of man be redeemed by the hand of the servant of God.
It is.
What's going on?
precisely what we feared. Leviathan is out of control.
No.
Don't despair. This isn't over yet. You should head back to the village and get everyone to higher ground. As for the rest, if Freed will handle.